One of my fields of research has been looking at how clothes affect our mood. And in a study that I did, I found that more than 50% of people say that they dress down when they're feeling down. They don't want to draw attention to themselves. So when it comes to colour, I think it's important not to restrict ourselves to just one or two colours. And there is a term that's doing the rounds on the internet now. It's called dopamine dressing, which suggests that we can wear certain colours, particularly yellow, and it will stimulate the dopamine system in the brain. Now, there isn't actually a lot of scientific evidence for that. Well, we have shown that red and yellow are arousing, stimulating, high-energy colours that can make us feel happier and boost our mood, boost our confidence and optimism. At the other end of the scale, black is associated often with mourning. In between the spectrum, colours like blue and green are much calmer colours. They are known to be more relaxing. Blue has actually been shown that it can lower blood pressure. So it's the idea of dressing to change our mood. This could be better than therapy, this could be better than drugs. We can use clothes as a real mood booster.